I am now returning my books to the bookstore. The exam is done. I'll get the score tonight or tomorrow. It's cloudy. It's about 70 degrees. It's done. It only took me 25 minutes. I'm gonna get rid of these things. It's pretty quiet around here for an exam day. I like it. It is certainly green. Oh, the fountain's on. Check it out. It's about time they turned the fountain back on. It's been off since probably September or October. Oh, I love it when the fountain's on it. It's WMW 530. Panera. Lunchtimes.
Lunch was awesome. That was cool. I had just gotten out of Kent and Alex called and said he was free and wanted to get something to eat. So we just met at Panera. Actually reminded me a lot of last year. We used to do that a lot. We'd take lunch off from school and go get some Panera. So anyways, it's been raining off and on, but right now it's an off point. So I'm going to go try to mow, as I said I was going to before. Get that out of the way. One more exam tomorrow. Today wasn't too bad. Probably did all right. Get it done anyways, but yeah, I'm gonna go mow. I'll talk to you after that.
The yard is done, and I didn't even get wet. You know what that means?
Guys, check it out. There's that SLS AMG.
Damn, top's up today, and that still has Florida plates on it.
Yeah.
We are going over to Subway?
Yes.
All right, we're gonna go get some din-dins at Subway.
Hey guys, sorry I didn't film anything of that. We went over to Subway, got some dinner, came back here, went for a romp in the woods. It's totally different now that it's bright green back there. Found a huge turtle, but it got away, so maybe we'll find it again later. Anyways, last exam tomorrow, architecture, did my studying. It's 2:48. I'm going to go up and get to bed soon because I'm tired. My back's killing me. I got that yard mode. I didn't film anything much today. I'll get those magazines later. I finished Series 1 of Season 5 and Breaking Bad. What a place to leave it. Freaking hell. Anyways, looking forward to that when it comes out in like 4 years or whenever that's going to be. But tomorrow's the last day. Last day of freshman year at Kent. We'll get that over with, get that exam done. I have one more yard, believe it or not, to do, which I may get to tomorrow. It's supposed to be a nice day. And I'll talk to you then. Good night.